Well, you can see where the river raised to during the early hours. Virtually up on the footpath. And the trains are running, by the way. And here we are this morning. You can see where the river reached on its peak last night, or the early hours. Look at all the mud alongside the path.